rats in, he's gonna have to show me some blood on his hands.
Show your true colors tonight.
You are an officer of the law.
Hello?
Wait. The Knox Security Company has refused to pay protection money. If you see the vans, hijack them and bring them to one of our garages.
Sounds good. I'll grab them if I see them.
Hey, wait! Check out what I got! Man, that's my dream car! Those are some nice wheels! Ah, can you believe that price? Don't ask me how I keep it so low! 多謝你關照啊。 Remember, your pullover never happened to me.
Thank you. Yes.
Going to meet Uncle Po. The rest of you, wait here. Don't do anything until you hear from me.
What's going on?
You are staying here like I told you. And you are shutting the fuck up. Got it?
Yeah, boss. Of course.
Good. Let's go.
Look, at least we kept Siwa alive.
Yeah. That may be just what saves us. I'm gonna bug Uncle Cole's car. Hoping that does it. It's not fair, you know? Look what I built. The night market. All of Northport, really. And Dog Eyes gets clear. What was I supposed to do, huh, Lee? I mean, what, Tanger?
Just what you did. Look, you can't back down from that asshole.
You and him pissed me, huh? And me too. Listen, Lee. Anything happens to me, you're looking after my people, okay? We're a family. Family has to stick together. Don't. Conroy, they're good guys.
I know Conroy, but
you're not gonna be proving yourself now. I don't see it. Neither of you doesn't want to admit it. Do me a favor. Look after Tanger and my mom, too. This can be rough business. But one thing we got going for us is each other. Brothers, you know. I know people use that word, but it means something to me. And it should to you, too. Not just that old son of me. True brothers. Love. We look after each other. We look after the people we love.
Okay, Winston. See what told me he really works for Big Smiley, not Dog Eyes. I keep hearing his name.
Big Smiley is backing Dog Eyes, sure. That's where he gets the balls to come after me. Lee has a lot of power. Along with drugs, he's into prostitution. Porn. He even sells women across the border into the rest of Asia. The whole thing is run like an industry. Very sleazy, but big money.
Winston, we can't just walk in there. Not if it's as bad as you say.
We've had a lot of choice. It's the way it's done, Wade. Besides, you can't hide from Uncle Poe. If he wants you dead, you're dead. And I'd rather see it coming, you know? We should be okay. But if I get my ass shot, do not do anything stupid. You hear me?
Okay.
Give a shit.
Fuck off, John. Hey, Winston. What's wrong? You look a little pale, man. That Dog Eyes tells me you've been throwing your weight around. What happened? You guys used to be tight as shit.
Is he here?
Nah, he left a while ago. Without a scratch. Doesn't bode so well for the other parties involved. Go right in. Have fun.
Uncle Poe.
Ah, Winston. Come in. Sit down. Have some tea. And you, young man, must be Wei. Winston speaks very highly of you.
Winston has been a good friend to me. I've tried to do right by him.
I like the way you think. That's the attitude that makes us strong. Loyalty, discretion. Used to be more common. Winston says you're the one who made sure Siu Hua was not arrested.
No, it was Winston's idea. He had to assert himself, assert his position. But he didn't want to inconvenience you in the process.
Did he now? In any case, you did well. I want to show you my gratitude.
Uncle Poe, there's really no need.
Don't argue with me. Do you know Roland Ho? He has a business collecting debts. The other day, he told me that he could use some help. It's quite lucrative, you know. Tell him I sent you. Winston won't mind in the slightest, will you?
Thank you, Uncle.
Winston, relax. I know you were provoked.
God damn it. I bet $1,000 I was going to be carrying you out in a fucking body bag. Uncle Poe must like you.
Yeah, I don't think he has an opinion on me either way.
All right. I tell you what, you get tired of spinning your wheels in the night market, give me a call. There's more to this business than strong-armed street vendors.
Ricky. Your name's Ricky, right? I appreciate the offer. Now, let me think about it, and I'll get back to you.
Take the car across the street. Give you a chance to see.
Asking.
My name's Wei Shen.
Ah, Wei. You got friends in high places, my boy. I hear you and Winston have been making trouble with Dog Eyes.
Dog Eyes has been asking for trouble.
I remember when I was like you, always looking for a fight, ready to kill anyone who so much as looked at me sideways. Here's a tip for you, kid. Don't take on a boss in your own triad unless you know for a fact someone else is gonna back you up. Hierarchy is the only thing anyone cares about. Always have, always will.
Thanks for the advice, old timer. So, when can we get to work?
Okay, big man. What Tyler Dingjo, Patsy Wing, bad luck at Mahjong. You'll need this. Collect what she owes.
About some money.
problem. You old guy like Roland Ho money, you gotta pay.
I'm sorry.
I don't care if you're sorry. I care if you have the money.
I know, I'm sorry.
Hey, stop saying that. Loaded with dope.
All right, I have to do. Bring it back here as soon as you can. Don't drive around in a stash car any longer than you have to.
Raymond.
Shed, finally. Where the hell have you been?
Look,
Do you have any idea what's going on? What happened at the warehouse?
Raymond, do you ever actually read my reports?
Your reports? All I have to do is read the goddamn newspapers. They're calling it a massacre. If it ever came out that the police were involved, we're dead.
It won't.
Well, you can't know that. You at least could have turned Siwa over to us. It would have helped our case.
And would have put the entire operation at risk. What does Pendrew say?
You know, he's not your handle, Wade. I am.
Well, then fucking handle it, Raymond. Well, how'd you think this was gonna go down? Huh? Whatever it takes. You remember that? You wanted results. And you can't get them sitting behind a desk, nose in a rule book, with a stick up your ass. Look, Raymond. I am doing what needs to be done.
No, you've crossed the line, Wade. I'm gonna terminate this operation.
You can't do that. Pendrew won't allow it.
Pendrew may like to take chances. I don't. And you are dangerous.
Fine. But before you go back to your office to try and pull the plug, go ahead and tell Pendrew that I just met the chairman of the Sun on Yi.
The chairman? Wait, you're just a foot soldier.
Well, this foot soldier has just been marked for promotion because I made sure Suwa got out safely. It'll be in my report. And maybe this time you'll actually read it.